Okay, today I'm going to explain this Node.js 969 error. First of all, download Node.js software in browser. In current version is 12.18.3 LTS. This is the recommended for almost. Once downloaded, you have icon this. You can install the on your PC. After downloaded, you can check downloader installed or not. Open command prompt. Type node space minus v, yeah, installer node. Now again npm space wait for a moment. Yeah, successfully installed. Now where is my path? This is the my path of installed in C drive. You can copy and paste path. This is the environment variable. You can see my path here. Let's okay. Now open Visual Studio. This is the req means required space, res means response space. Res means respond. Now server can listen. Save the file. Now open the terminal, new terminal. This is the my path file saved in C drive. Now run the app.js, node space app.js. Yes, here the error of internet modules cjs loader dot js 969. This is the error 969. I am going to fix this error. This is the error. So I am explaining this, so how to solve this error. Open the file where to saved node.js. This is the program files node.js. Here is the my folder name list tab view. Here is the app.js. Okay, list tab view. CD space view. Okay, node space app dot js. Okay, here is the server dot listen error. Yeah, now save. Now run node space app dot js. Yeah, run. Server started up port number 4000. Localhost 4000 on enter. Yeah, you can see that it's running my first application, web application.